to come. I pray God for you to provide the visions of today so that everything will be successful. All these and other blessings we ask for through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Orders of the day. Order 10, presentation and consideration of the report of the House Standing Committee on Rules, Business and Governance on the screening of 7 nominees for appointment as chairman and members of the District Independent Electoral Commission. That's it.
Order 7 is in the name of members representing Oriyama Group, who doubles as the majority leader of this house. Order 10 is not order 7. And that order 10 is the presentation and consideration of the report of the House Standing Committee on Rules, Business and Governance on the screening of 7 nominees for the appointment as chairman members of the two-state independent electoral commission, EDSIEC. Majority leader, the report after giving us possibly the synopsis.
Once again, thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. My distinguished colleagues, I remain Honorable Asoro Sadebale Moland, representing the good people of Oyomosat constituency. Mr. Speaker, my colleagues, you recall Monday, 18 December 2017, Mr. Speaker referred the screening for the nominee for the position of chairman and member of Edo State Independent Electoral Commission to my committee. Immediately we received the nominee. We immediately swung into action by inviting the nominees and carry out a thorough investigation. And at the end, we have 5 findings and 2 recommendations. Mr. Speaker, please submit the report.
Yes, step forward to submit that.
Colleagues, I still remain Honorable Asoro Osadebale Roland, representing all the good people of Oyomosat constituency. Mr. Speaker, for the purpose of consideration of this report, I want to move that the House resolve into a committee of the whole for the purpose of this consideration, and I also want to apply that Mr. Speaker Chen Soga to now assume the position of Mr. Chairman for the purpose therein. I so apply.
My name is Dominic Adenamo. I represent the good people of the South West. I second the motion as moved by the majority leader. Thank you.
Respected colleagues, we are all in agreement that the House resolves into committee of the whole. Do we say aye?
Mr. Austin, and Jonathan, and Mr. Steve, by the committee, should be considered for confirmation
Osagie Ejiafi, Mr. Austin Agbato, and Jonathan A. Screened by the committee should be considered for confirmation by the Honorable House as chairman and members of the Blue State Independent Electoral Commission, ESIEC. Any comments, recommendation, against? We are all in agreement that the five screen nominees, that recommendation one flies as recommended. May we please say ayes?
Aye.
Again, say nay. The ayes are. Recommendation number two. The two nominees at the convenient date for screening. About seven of them, five appeared for screening, two bidding for. They were unavoidably absent with due apology. Now the committee is recommending that we give them another day to appear before the committee. Any comments on that? The Deputy Speaker. Secondly, that the two of them that were absent, namely Mrs. Ododo Odaro and Mr. Asif Usman, given another opportunity to appear for screening in a later date. Respected colleagues, if this is what transpired at the committee of the whole, may we please say ayes.
Ah.
Against the nay, the ayes have it. If this should form part of the resolution of this noble assembly, may we please say ayes.
Ah.
Against the nay, the ayes certainly have it. Consequently, three copies of this resolution should be sent to the governor of Edo State, Godwin L. Obaseki, for immediate action. And if the five nominees clear are here within the precinct of the Hallowed Chamber, Sergeant at Arms confirming they are around, they should appear so that Edo people can at least know their EDSIEC commissioners.
Draw our confirmation if you do what
introduce yourself and let us know you and thereafter we think about and give us a if it be we won't sit on Saturdays, because I know people expect a lot from us. So before we go for the Yellowstar, the Christmas break, I think there is need for us to cross the T's and all the I's in the project just submitted to run by the governor of the state. And as such, I will all members that we may likely see tomorrow Thursday so that we can further give consideration to the proposed budget. So the motion to be moved will determine that. So majority leader, please move the motion.
Thank you, Speaker. My distinguished colleagues, I remain honorable also Salu Baden Roland, representing all the people of Honorable South constituency. Mr. Speaker, I move that this Honorable House do adjourn sitting till Thursday, 21st December 2017 at 10 a.m. I so move.
Honorable Abadi, I present the people of our constituency. Item number 3 is the law, the adjournment motion, ably moved by the majority of the House, suggested that this House will adjourn sitting tomorrow, Thursday, 21st.
Thank you, colleagues. There is a motion for the adjournment of this noble assembly. That motion was moved by the majority leader to the effect that we adjourn the House till Thursday.